When Lobo fans enter University Stadium for the first time this upcoming season, they will see a new addition to their game day experience.
Action 7 Sports Director Orlando Sanchez joins us with details on UNM's digital scoreboard, which I hope works better than that little audio track.
The UNM football team is back on the practice field for the first time, preparing to improve on a 4-9 2012. Next door at University Stadium, the biggest LED video display in the Mountain West Conference is taking form.
The University of New Mexico continues to improve its look on the football field. Last year, Bob Davey became the head coach, and the team unveiled its new field, going from grass to turf. Now, a new scoreboard is in the works at University Stadium. It's expected to be completed by the time the Lobos kick off the 2013 season on August 31st.
I don't take for granted what that new turf did for this program. And I don't take for granted what that new scoreboard is going to do for our fans and for the overall look of our football program. You know, there's been a lot of good things put into this program. We have no excuses moving forward.
Here's a look at the old scoreboard. And this is what it'll look like when it's all done. It's massive and completely digital. The new LED video display is 32 feet high by 80 feet wide, featuring a 15 HD pixel layout. You won't just see live video or replays. UNM will be able to separate the display into sections, providing up-to-the-minute statistics, graphics, and other animations. But the players are just hoping to put points on their new scoreboard.
It would be nice for the fans. I rarely look at the scoreboard during the game, but I'm pretty sure I'll be looking now.
According to UNM, the price tag for the North End Zone video board is about $1.5 million. The funds were awarded by the state legislature and approved by Governor Susana Martinez. The scoreboard was designed and manufactured by South Dakota company Dectronics. Doug?
The previous scoreboard on the north side of the stadium was upgraded in 2001. The Lobos will play 6 home games this year, beginning with the season opener against the University of Texas San Antonio, August 31st.